There were no wigs involved. But what used to happen, people would tell us, when we went on the Ed Sullivan Show, first appearance on American TV, all the dads, who were probably very jealous of these fine heads of hair that we had, and we were shaking and doing things with them, and the dads of a lot of kids go, "Oh, the wigs. They're wearing wigs." Oh, no, they would have talked American. "Ah, they're wearing wigs. Hey, them guys are wearing wigs." So anyway, they weren't...